that was glad to meet you. Oh.
Cool. Safe point.
Saray, I'm ready.
I don't want you.
Focus, burn of fire!
Very well.
Rain of fire! No escape! Predatory
flame! I can harm him.
Get lost! Burn away! Predatory flame! Is that a monolith?
Yes, it is. After the different perspectives of some of the past and after the year higher, we will have higher defense against enemies. This is one of the least counting enemies in the real world, but also means that the first control is the amount of time.
We won't be defeated! I will smite evil! Shatterbang! Shadow Shot! Shadow Shot! Multiple current! It's over! Whoa. Shadow Shot! Multiple current! Burn! Find the enemy! Big up!
Sweet dreams!
Whoa!
Jerry, come forth!
Whoa! Come on, I'll give my all! Shadow Shot!
Offer your protection!
Shadow Shot! I will fight evil! I can't lose! Not yet! I can't lose!
Let's do some fortune telling. Please, pick one.
Alrighty.
Nick, Leo, and Edna will have excellent luck.
Wait, what about me? You must be.
So another shepherd is born at last. Frightened, are you?
What?
Yet the song of death is so sweet.
Lila!
Right!
Bethmas Mioma!
Saray?
How brilliant your purity, your innocence. No painter could ask for a more pristine canvas. Listen well, young shepherd. My name is Heldulf. I wonder how much longer you will live.
What in the world was that? Mikleo? Lila! Edna!
Oh, yeah.
Mikleo!
Oh, we're fucked. We're well fucked.
Who were they? Where did they come from? Bethmus Mioma! Bethmus Mioma!
Damn it! Why?
I know you're getting Rose. I've been wearing the same trousers. Also, no one's surviving there, especially Thoray with the body clock. Let's be serious here. Oh, hey, but I got a cool new sword.
Did you save me?
You were the Rose.
Mikleo! That man with the lion's head, what did he do? Someone's coming. We gotta get out of here.
That looks very awkward. You've literally just fallen off a cliff, dude. My hand will quit and break for you. Ooh, all the things over there. Fuck, this is slow. No, it's not driven it. Never mind.
Hey, you awake? So, you're the leader of that assassins group.
Surprised?
Honestly, not really.
Well, sure. What should I call you?
Rose will do just fine. And hey, why didn't you leave me behind?
You're in danger. I couldn't not help you.
Even knowing I was an assassin?
I could just as easily ask what an assassin like you was doing rescuing me.
I don't know. I'll have to decide later if it was really the right decision. But I can tell you're a good person.
Huh?
Be careful. Someone's watching us.
Okay.
Hey, let's head north. There's a ruin off that way that we're currently using as a hideout.
Oh, you're not worried our pursuers might find it?
Nah, we'll be fine.
Want me to set you down?
I'm good. This'll give him a false sense of security.
That was just really fucking lazy. Oh, please be Wolf Guy. Nope, it's Drowned Kid. I want to be Wolf Guy, even though he's technically part of them.
Boss!
Isn't that the Shepherd?
I'll explain later. We were followed, so I led him here. Now comes the fun part.
Hey, stop! Are you really going to kill them? Depends who they are. I just don't like the idea of someone like Rose being a murderer. Hey!
It's not a murderer. She's an assassin. Oh, okay. Just something to hear about. It's not a murderer. She's an assassin. Murderers are fun. They're really a painter. Must be the same thing. I think that means I can't come back. Oh, yeah.
Huh? Who are you guys?
You've got the wrong people if you're looking for stragglers. As you can see, we're no soldiers. Get going. And you better quit hunting soldiers! What a stupid mess.
I swear Rollins has gone mad. What is the Empire thinking?
The Princess manages to keep Hyland's crazies in check, and then Rollins up and blows the whole thing apart. What the hell?
And now we've got those poor kids resorting to looting and banditry.
Guess they're growing up tough.
You got something to say?
No. Listen, we may be an assassin's guild, but that doesn't mean that we just run around killing everyone.
No one tastes our blade unless they need it.
Pretty bad assassin.
Then what about me?
Don't worry, you won't wake up with a dagger in your back. But know this, Saray. If the Shepherd turns out to be a force for evil that leads people astray, we won't hesitate to kill you. Remember that. Bet you're sorry you saved me now.
But wait a minute, boss. How will we know for sure?
Good question. Huh?
Sorry. This whole thing is just sort of ridiculous.
Well, our hideout's this way. Let's rest up for a bit.
We'll skulk around and check for any other pursuers in the area.
Thanks. You're the best.
Where's your Seraph friend? Whose name I can never remember. It was like Fidel or Diesel. Denzel. No less. Black guy from... what movie was that? Denzel Washington. We've done the hardware store. That's about as far as I can remember. Oh, I can't read that one suddenly? Okay. That doesn't make sense. This way. There you go. Now, she got part ways off. Oh, yeah, I was trying to read something, but I've forgotten how to. Oh, that's not okay, though. I've forgotten how to, so I'm not allowed to quite yet. I could probably navigate this on my own. I don't need to be following her. What are you hiding back here? Absolutely fucking nothing. What a waste of time. I'm glad it filled up the map and all, but what a waste of time. I was looking at everything, anything here. Nope, anything back here. Nope.
Old Man Maven!
Nice to see you again, my lady.
Old Man Maven?
And that one with you. The Shepherd I've heard so much about?
My name is Saray. How did you know I was the Shepherd?
My lady here tells me you fought hard out on the battlefield. I had a hunch.
This is Maven. He's not with the guild, but we owe him a whole lot. He's an explorer, and yes, they still make those.
Cool.
Explorer. I just like to travel where I please, tracing the footsteps left in this.
The Celestial Record!
M'lady, I was worried when I heard that war had broken out. Will you be all right?
Think we'll ditch this hideout. Might pass on jobs for a while, too, till this all blows over.
I hope I didn't cause this.
A shepherd who worries for an assassin's guild? You are quite a strange one.
Seriously.
In any case, I should take my leave as well.
Huh? Already?
Don't get too comfortable, lass. The appearance of the shepherd, new clouds of war, the winds of change are fast approaching.
Yeah, I sense it.
You can't fathom the true meaning of legends until you've seen their history with your own eyes.
Well said. Sarai, let us meet again. You too, m'lady.
Yeah, another time.
So long, old man. Now go on, get inside.
I kind of want to own that outfit, the assassin's outfit. Couple knives and all, even though you don't use knives. You use the ace sword, which you hold backwards.
I'm beat. That's enough for one day. Just use the bed and back whenever you want.
Thanks, Rose.
Don't go running off anywhere just yet. You gotta make sure it's safe first.
I just saw a monolith written in ancient tongue.
Henry. I'm gonna find that next one next time. I'm gonna get my swarming.